Dr. Costello said, and I really appreciate what she said, really, even one death is too many. And she said that there have been two measles deaths. Actually, she talked about the measles death, I think, in 2015. There actually was another measles death in this country reported by the CDC in 2003. So there were two deaths, measles deaths, between 2003 and the present. What didn't come out in the testimony is during that same period of time, again, this is from the Vaccine Adverse Events Reporting System, there have been 127 measles vaccine-related deaths. So if we're worried about one death or two deaths from measles, what about 127 deaths from the vaccine as a complication? And I didn't mention, but obviously you know the flu vaccine has also been reported to cause deaths as well. So what about allowing people to exercise their religious exemption or a medical exemption so that they can avoid being forced to receive vaccines that could potentially be devastating or fatal?